Hello everyone, today I'll present you the EMC E20-895 exam, AVOMAR Export exam for Implementation Engineers. Here we have some basic test information. The duration of this exam is 90 minutes and there are 60 questions. Now let's move on to the exam topics. The first one, configuring AVOMAR operational best practices. Second, AVOMAR performance management. Then, AVOMAR integration with EMC products. After that, AVOMAR in virtual environments. And last one, AVOMAR tape-out solutions. Please note that these are just some of the exam topics. Now, you can visit PassGuarantee.com to successfully pass the EMC E20-895 exam. Go to PassGuarantee and get the E20-895, which covers all these exam topics. Thank you very much for watching, and please stay tuned for our next feature presentation.